about the game.
Are you disappointed with the way Nemanja reacted then?
I repeat, that was the minute 69. And minute 69 has a big relation with minute 30. Because normally, the player, if I can call him a player, that was involved in minute 69, was involved in minute 30, and normally minute 31 should be in the shower. So, no minute 69, if the person in charge does it in the proper way on minute 30. But I prefer to finish here and to say just 30, 33, 43 and 69, and this is the story of the game.
Will the club turn any way to appeal against Matic's expected suspension? Is there any threat?
Have you ever seen Chelsea win an appeal? I don't remember. So,
how costly can this be, though, Jesse?
I have no answer for you, because if this story that started a couple of months ago finished today, if you tell me today this story finished, is finished, and now we have 12 matches to play with an advantage of 5 points, and we have 12 matches to go, I tell you, champions. But I don't know if the story ends here, or if you have more waiting for us.
Can you please describe your feeling now in three words?
My feeling? I'm happy. Maybe I need a few more words. In three is more difficult. But I'm happy that I'm not stupid, and I understood everything a couple of months ago.
Jose, after the Champions League game, you said five players didn't even train between Everton and that game. How many of those players were involved today, and are you going to be okay for the cup final? Now you've got a week.
No, William was on the bench, but he's okay, and Ramirez was on the bench, but he was okay too, and Branislav played and without any kind of problem, the same as Oscar. We protect him because it was a risk in Paris, and today he played and no bad reaction. So in terms of injuries, we have Mikel injury, and I repeat, the unlucky we are in many things is compensated with the lucky we are in injuries. Because since Hazard in Stoke, Hazard in Paris, Ivanovic today, Matic today, we have to say that Felipe Luis in here against, I think, Queen's Park Rangers or one game at home, I don't remember. We are very lucky with injuries.